Happy Wellness Wednesday, Vermont Lions. Ms. Contreras has some updated information for next school week. Boys and girls, do not forget that this Friday, October 8th, we have no school. So students, you do not have to be at school this Friday, October 8th. And then next Monday, October 11th, we have no school per Columbus Day. So we will see you all back here on campus on October 12th. Now, Ms. Contreras wanted to provide this updated announcement to let you all know that next week we will be acknowledging Anti-Bullying Awareness Week. So, boys and girls, stay tuned because I believe starting this week, you will be seeing posters around your campus and in the cafeteria sharing about theme days that we would love for all of you to join in and participate. And also, next Friday, October the 15th, Ms. Contreras will be also having the jog runoff bullying event, and that'll be during our lunch hours outdoors in the grass field area. So look for me out there as we'll be jogging, running off bullying. Also that same day in the afternoon PM recess, boys and girls, let's cumbia off bullying. Cumbia is Colombian music, it's Spanish, and also we will be dancing off the bullying. So please stop by in the grass field to join Ms. Contreras to these wonderful events. And don't forget to participate in the theme days. Boys and girls, I will be visiting your classrooms virtually this month to give you guys the first lesson to what bullying is and what bullying isn't. So we will be focusing on how to recognize if what's taking place is bullying. So I will be visiting your classrooms virtually. I will be visiting classrooms this week and next week and even up till the 20th of this month. So boys and girls, thank you so much for taking the time today to watch this video. I look forward to seeing all of you next Friday at my outdoor events in the grass field. Don't forget, October 15th, 11:25 a.m. to 1:40, lunch hours, jog, runoff, and let's cumbia off bullying, p.m. recess hours, 1:50 till 2:30 p.m. Any other questions, please send a message to Ms. Torres here on the Google Classroom. All your teachers were provided with the flyers to the events on their Google Classroom. So, boys and girls, check in with us if you need more answers to these events. Take care, everyone. Have a great rest of the week and wonderful 4-day weekend ahead. We will see you all next week on October 12th. Bye, everybody.